Hello, and welcome everyone to this episode of Train Simulator World Livery Editor. In this one, we're going to be designing a new TGV called the Yellow Dasi TGV. So, let's get started. Where are you? There we are. Edit. Alright, so, what I want to do is actually throw on that one there, but do it there, so it's big. Copy E, paste, change side, dink. There we go. Alright, so that's now done. So what I want to do is eat. Okay, so now I just know I want to paint the train in a nice yellow. Oh, that's in a greeny colour. Hang on. So as bright as that. I like them bright. Cool. But hang on, let me just edit you. So what I might do. Actually, hang on, I'm going to change you a little bit, hang on, because I need to shape. But I need to place you behind them, cool, and then then what I want to do project you onto the other side, so then that way it's got a bit of a flare. Cool. So yellow for daisies and then green for grass sort of thing. Actually, I want to just do that. P, and I want to flip you over. Hang on. Cool. And I wonder. Have we? Shit, I don't think I can do it. Hang on. Slightly, I don't want it to, like, get rid of you. Let me see if I can do it another way. Hang on. Actually, I might do it like this. Hang on. Looks good. Cool. And then I'll do it as a blue. Cool. So then I just want to match, group you together, and then I can actually throw you over here. I might throw it there. The old SNCF logo. So I might just put you just there. Copy you, edit. So I might just get rid of you because I've got some other changes I want to make. Like at the front of the train. Right, so let's go to the front of the train. Go red. Cool. just want to just tap you down. Hang on, that doesn't look right. Hang on. Slightly, hang on, that's better. Just there we go. No, I don't want that. Actually, I might, hang on, let me undo that for a minute. Hang on. That's better. I like that more. So it's got a goldy colour to it. Cool. Go to Google Translate. Hang on. And I want to change that to French. What's a good French word? All right, cool. So vitesse stands for speed. And central or very high speed. Okay. That's what TGV, so train a grand vitesse. Train de vitesse stands for TDV. No, I don't want that. Perth train is Perth train in French. Oh my god. I'll put Vitesse to Perth. So beep. Let's go black for that. I'm doing it like this deliberately, so that all the letters are flowing together. The S is going to be difficult. Okay. Shall I put those in red because that look cool? Speed. What's power? PPO. Speed, what's the word I'm looking for? Speed, power, speed. That's it. Okay, let me just group these together. Okay, so I want to copy you, change side. Okay, cool. So now, I'm just going to leave it there for the minute because I'm going to group them and then I'm going to move it. Thank you. copy. No, hang on. I want to. Hang on. Before I do that, hang on. Let me scrub you. Edit. I might just put it in the V like so. Yeah, that looks good. There we go. Cool. So copy that, edit, change side, and then do the same for this one. No, wrong way. Vitesse power, and then hang on, I could do another one. Just adjust the E, copy, E. And I'll just move you over to the E. There we go. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. So, speed, power, luxury, and then service. Cool. Right, so, time to beat. No, that one. Thank you. On the other side as well. Yes, I did. So both power cars are now done. Time to move on to the cool. So actually looks very nice. Cool. Thank you, everyone, and I'll see you in the next episode.